Hello buddy, hope you always healthy, and keep up the spirit. By the way, I am interested and want to know more about real estate and property. Because many references explain that doing property business is a very promising business. Because property value is certainly always increasing from year to year. The higher the property value, the greater the business benefits that can be obtained. No wonder, if the richest property or real estate entrepreneurs in the world just get richer because of their business. Do you know what the definition of property and real estate is? And the difference between the two? So, in this video, I will review the meaning of both. And, who are the richest entrepreneurs in the world in the real estate and property sector? Let's start with the review. Starting with the definition of real estate is not quite as simple as I previously thought. In a general sense, real estate is land and anything that is permanently attached to it, such as warehouses, buildings, to housing. However, in hindsight, real estate can also be taken from a Spanish perspective, where real has the origin of the word royal or kingdom, and estate from the word land. So, if interpreted, real estate is land or areas that are owned by the kingdom. As time goes by, real estate can also be owned by ordinary people. The United States of America views real estate as natural resources in the form of land that is inherited for future generations. From many perspectives regarding this term, real estate can finally be interpreted into three categories in this modern era, namely, residential, industrial, and commercial. Examples of real estate include land, houses, malls, apartments, office buildings, factories, to other forms of building. Well, now, what is the definition of property? More clearly, the property is defined as ownership of land, or buildings attached to it. In principle, the property is not only looking at the structure of a building, or land, but also ownership rights and interests over the land and buildings. The property itself can also be in the form of housing, rented houses, boarding houses, or rental houses. Well, now what difference between real estate and property? When the understanding between the two is combined, then you will find a key to the difference. Real estate looks more at its physical forms, such as buildings or land. While property, in addition to looking at the physical building or land, but also the ownership of the land and building. In a way, real estate is a sub-part of property. So, you can view real estate as property, but you cannot view the property as real estate. That's the simple difference between these two terms. Okay, I understand quite a bit now. After knowing that real estate is part of the property, it means I have a better understanding of the world of property. As discussed earlier, the property is not only about land, building, or residence, but has a broader scope. In Indonesia, we know names such as Alexander Teja, the late Siputra, and also Osbert Lyman, who is famous as a property tycoon. They are big real estate entrepreneurs in Indonesia. But what about in the world, who is the richest property entrepreneur in the world? Let's take a look from number 10 to number 1 in the world. We start from the ranking of the 10 richest real estate entrepreneurs from Singapore, namely two brothers Robert and Philip Ng, who have a net worth of $12.1 billion. They inherited the Far East Organization, Singapore's largest private property developer, from their father. After the death of their father, the two brothers succeeded in developing the company. They launched Far East Hospitality, which is Singapore's largest hospitality portfolio. Then, the position of the ninth richest real estate entrepreneur is held by Hugh Grosvenor, who is included in the richest property entrepreneur in the world, thanks to a wealth of $13 billion. He inherited the family property business from his father, Gerald Cavendish Grosvenor. Forbes estimates the business he inherited has over $15 billion in assets. Gerald Cavendish Grosvenor himself also has a fortune of $13 billion, which is also bequeathed to Hugh Grosvenor, which made him the richest man in Britain in no time. After Hugh, there is Joseph Lau, who is on the list of the 8 richest property entrepreneurs in the world with a fortune of $16.1 billion. His wealth comes from the 61% stake he owns in Chinese Estates Holdings. Unfortunately, in 2014, the richest property entrepreneur in the world was accused of bribery and money laundering. Although denied, both were found guilty. After his appeal was rejected, he fled to Macau and lives on as a fugitive to this day. The order of the 7 richest real estate entrepreneurs in the world is the Thomas Brothers. The net worth of the brothers Thomas and Raymond Kwok, when combined, reaches $16.5 billion. They inherited this wealth from their late father Kwok Tok Seng, the founder of SHK Properties. In 2008, there was a family feud. Walter was successfully overthrown, so Thomas and Raymond Kwok became the sole owners of SHK Properties. SHK Properties itself has a significant portfolio, including the International Trade Center and the tallest skyscraper in Hong Kong. The sixth richest real estate entrepreneur in the world is Donald Bren, the sole owner of the Irvine Company, a real estate investment company in the United States. With over 120 million real estate in California, he is worth $17 billion. Donald Bren's property assets include hotels, marinas, golf courses, 550 office buildings, over 120 apartment complexes and more than 40 shopping centers. Mantab Sol. The fifth richest real estate entrepreneur in the world is David and Simon Rubin, whose wealth combined could reach $18 billion. They are also ranked as the second richest family in the UK. In the early 1990s, the British businessman and philanthropist invested in the Russian metal market. However, the change in the Russian market made the two brothers reinvest in the British property market. David and Simon Rubin own many famous properties, including the Milbank Tower, the American Express office in Victoria, the John Lewis Partnership headquarters in Victoria, Carlton House SW1, Connaught House on Berkeley Square, London Primark on Oxford Street, Cambridge House, the former Naval and Military Building Club, and others. Ranking of the world's fourth richest real estate entrepreneur and also the fourth richest person in China. Held by the chairman of the Dalian Wanda Group, named Wang Jianlin. He has a net worth of $20.2 billion. Wang Jianlin succeeded in bringing the Dalian Wanda Group he led into the largest commercial real estate in China. However, in recent years, he began to reduce his activities. Then, the third richest real estate entrepreneur in the world, with a wealth of $23.4 billion, is Yang Wuyin. She is a billionaire richest woman in Asia. Most of his wealth comes from his father's legacy, Yang Kwok Kyung. Since 2007, Yang Wuyin has been responsible for the 57% stake in real estate developer Country Garden Holdings inherited from his father. Yang Wuyin is also active in the education sector, taking the leadership role of Bright Scholar Education Holdings, the operator of China's largest publicly owned bilingual and international school. Apart from that, he also owns a private property business. Well, then there is Wei Ka Yan, who is the third richest person in China and also the second richest property entrepreneur in the world. With a wealth of $26.8 billion, he is also the 22nd richest person in the world. Wei Ka Yan made his fortune by chairing the Evergrande Group, one of the largest and most profitable real estate groups in China. Wei Ka Yan founded the Evergrande Group in 1996. And the champion is Xiao Qi, who ranks first in the list of richest property entrepreneurs in the world, with a fortune of $28.6 billion. The 91-year-old real estate magnate is also the second richest person in Hong Kong. The source of his wealth comes from Sun Hung Kai and Kwok Tok Seng, the multi-billion dollar property developer he founded. Li Xiaoqi also founded Henderson Land Development, a property giant with a large property portfolio. Yes, indeed, when compared to world property tycoons, Indonesian property entrepreneurs are still far behind. But still, their wealth is extraordinary and it cannot be underestimated seeing the results of their struggles and work so far. That's a brief review of real estate and property, covering who is the richest entrepreneur in the real estate sector in the world. I hope this is useful as an addition to our knowledge. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to keep watching, share it with other friends, press like, then subscribe and turn on the red button. See you in the next video.